city. When the city surrendered, many within German high command deemed it a success of morale bombing. However, factors not taken into account were that the city had been surrounded and artillery shelling had also been used in what became a hopeless struggle for Warsaw and its defenders. Nonetheless, the morale bombing doctrine